So I keep getting comments on my videos about how all my basketball trick shots are fake. Well, today I'm going to show you how to make them. So of course you're going to have your ball, and you're going to have like a wall, a chair, you know, like everything else you need. And then you're going to like toss the ball at a wall and then stop it as soon as it hits. And then, of course, you're going to get something like this. See? It's just that easy.